And crew member is Indrani. That is me. Over to you, Sonal.
Thank you, Indrani. Hello, guests. Good afternoon. I hope you all are doing good. So today we'll be visiting Philippines. Let's start with our journey. So, Philippines. 1 minute. Philippines Island, country of Southeast, which is in Pacific Ocean. It is an archipelago. I hope you all remember archipelago. We came across this word when we were doing Indonesia. So, archipelago is the country which is a group of islands. So it is an archipelago consisting of some 7,100 islands and islets lying about 500 miles off the coast of Vietnam. Manila is the capital, but nearby Quezon City is the country's most populous city. Both are part of the National Capital Region, located on Luzon, the largest island. The second largest island of Philippines is Mindanao in the southeast. The Philippines takes its name from Philip II, who was the king of Spain during the Spanish colonization of the islands in the 16th century. Because it was under Spanish rule for 333 years and under US tutelage for further 48 years, the Philippines has many cultural affinities with the West. It is, for example, the second most populous Asian country following India, with English as an official language and one of the only two predominantly Roman Catholic countries in Asia. Despite the prominence of such Anglo-European cultural characteristics, the people of the Philippines are Asian in consciousness and aspiration. The capital of the country is Manila and the chief city of Philippines. The city is the center of country's economic, political, social, and cultural activity. It is located on the island of Luzon and spreads along the eastern shore of Manila Bay at the mouth of the Pasig River. Now, moving forward, the national flag. The national flag of the Philippines is horizontal bicolor flag with equal bands of royal blue and crimson red, with a wide equilateral triangle at the hoist. In the center of the triangle is a golden yellow sun with eight primary rays, each representing a province. At each vertex of the triangle is a five-pointed golden yellow star, each of the which representing one of the country's three main island groups, that is Luzon, the Visayas, and Mindanao. The white triangle at the flag represents liberty, equality, and fraternity. A unique feature of this flag is its usage to indicate a state of war if it is displayed with the red side on top, which is effectively achieved by flipping the flag upside down. So, for me, next time if you see the Philippine flag is tilted upside down, then there is a situation of war. The currency. Philippine Piso. The PHP is the currency abbreviation or currency symbol for the Philippine Piso. One PHP is equal to 2 INR approximately. The language. The two official languages of the Philippines are Filipino and English. Filipino is the national language. The climate of the country. The climate of the Philippines is tropical and strongly monsoonal, that is wet and dry. In general, rain-bearing winds blow from the southwest from approximately May to October, and drier winds come from the northeast from November to February. Thus, temperature remains relatively constant from north to south during the year, and seasons consist of periods of wet and dry. The dry season generally begins in December and ends in May. The first three being cool and second three hot, the rest of the year constitute of wet season. President of Philippines is Rodrigo Duterte. The national sport is arnis, which was declared as the Philippine National Martial Arts and Sport on December 11, 2009. From the cuisines of Philippines, adobo, chicken, pork, or both served in a garlicky stew with vinegar and soy sauce as a base. It is arguably the national dish of the Philippines. Guests, please don't interrupt while I am explaining the slides. Please maintain the decorum. It is arguably the national dish of the Philippines. Bicol Express, named after the eponymous passenger train and one of the famous Bicol dishes, it is pork or pig intestine slow cooked in coconut milk, vinegar and some spices. Bopis, originating from Bentegas, it is chopped pig heart and lungs, usually served spicy. Birong Tiglangka, a Filipino version of caviar, using the eggs of Tiglangka in or small crabs. Calamares, fried shrimp, squid wrapped in breading. Last is Camarón Rebusado, the Filipino version of tempura. The airlines of the Philippines. First is Cebu Airlines, Philippine Airlines, SkyJet, Spirit of Manila Airlines, and Airfield Express. Now I'll share up. Now we'll be seeing some of the places which you should visit while going to Philippines.
The Philippines is an island nation located in the Western Pacific. The region boasts one of the world's longest combined coastlines due to the nation's 7,000 tropical islands. From pristine beaches and marvelous natural waters to interesting historic sites and beautiful coral reefs, the Philippines pack many exciting things to see and do. Here is a look at some of the best places to visit in the Philippines.
So, actually, sir suggested me to make you children watch about the chocolate hills. You must have seen in the, like, when I was showing this last video, it was on the number 10, the chocolate hills. Let's again have a glimpse of it.
Okay, by the time coconuts are very famous in Philippines. You like coconuts?
Thank you so very much, guest. If you have any questions.
Ma'am.
Yes, Nisha.
Chile is a very beautiful country.
Yes, it is very beautiful. So anybody of you have prepared any PPT for today?
Ma'am, I have prepared one.
Okay, Maitra. You can wait. We are making you co-host and then you can share your screen.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes. Just a minute. Ma'am, can you see the screen?
Yes, Maitra, you go ahead.
Okay. Namaste to one and all present here. Today, I would like to talk about the country, Philippines. First about Philippines. The capital of Philippines is Manila and the languages spoken are Filipino and English. And the population is about 110 million and the dialing code is +63. And the time zone is Greenwich Meridian time +8 hours. It is two and a half hours before India. And this is the flag of it. It has the colors blue, red, yellow, and white. And this is the coat of arms of it. Please don't annotate on the screen. Ma'am, everyone is annotating on the screen.
It's Milak. It's the last warning for you. Don't annotate on the
screen. Please don't go. Goli Krishna, go. Do not annotate on the screen. And Chupanita, please don't send a request.
You stop share and share again.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, you can close the annotation.
Yeah, it's visible. You can continue. Yes.
And the currency is Filipino peso. And one Filipino peso equals to 1.52 Indian rupees. And this is the president, but he's not the current president. His name is Manuel A. Rocas. Everyone is against scribbling.
We will remove them.
And then the president is Rodrigo Duterte. And Manny Pacquiao is the world champion boxer. And now I would like to say some interesting facts. Philippines has, please don't annotate on the screen, 7,500 islands with only 2,000. Please, ma'am. Ma'am, should I stop share again?
Yes, Maitra, yes.
Stop annotating.
Two thousand of them inhabited. And here's the map of Philippines, and there are many islands here. And jeepneys is the main form of transportation. Here's the image of it. And travel to Philippines. Here is Chennai and here is Manila. It takes 14 hours and 25 minutes to reach Manila from Chennai. And the distance between Chennai and Philippines is 4,489 kilometers. And this is the Manila Airport. Its name is Ninoy Aquino International Airport. And here's the national airline of Philippines, Filipino Airlines, and here's the logo. And now some famous buildings. The first one is Malacan Palace. It's the official residence of the president. And next, Grand Hyatt Hotel Manila. It's the tallest building in Philippines. next thank you. They say salamat for thank you in Filipino language.
Thank you. Thank you. Please stop share. It was a very beautiful presentation from
you. Thank you. Malta, your presentation was Subhanita.
Yes. So anybody wants to share anything?
No, ma'am.
Inscribable, why you removed me, ma'am?
Yes.
I didn't annotate it there, ma'am. Why has you removed me, ma'am?
Ma'am, can I show the PPT?
Yes.
Subhanita.
Ma'am, you didn't make me the co-host.
We are making. Ayush, right?
Yes, ma'am. Can you all see it?
Yes, it's visible. You can continue.
One minute. Yeah, can you see it? Ma'am, I got some message that Tanvi V4-A11DSSVM World Tour Vellore World Tour gets it, inviting you to join the June. Leave it. Okay, ma'am, can I start showing the slides?
Yeah.
Can you see?
Ma'am, Tanvi has requested me to.
No,
hello everyone. Today we are going to visit Philippines.
And then again share your screen.
Ma'am, are you telling to me, ma'am?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. 1 minute. Stop share. And I'll share again. And can you see?
Yes, now you can continue.
Hello everyone, today we are going to visit Philippines. This is the national flag of Philippines. It has the colors
ma'am.
White, blue, red,
Ma'am, Tanvi is sending me to join a room.
And this is one of the mountains. This is the president.
Ma'am, I am not sending it. Just clicked it, ma'am, by mistake.
Yeah, Ayush is presenting. Everybody mute yourself.
The president of Philippines is Rodrigo Duterte. This is one of the airplanes of Philippines. Its name is Philippines. And the people there look like this. That's all, ma'am.
Okay, you can stop share. Thank you, Ayush. It was a very good presentation from you. So I think all
ma'am, Tanvi sent me a request to join her breakout room. But I did not know. Still I joined into a join into a room. I don't know how did I join, but then I did back to meeting.
Okay,
and she's always, when is she the co-host, ma'am? She's always sending the breakout room.
Okay, I think we all are done for today. For tomorrow, we are going to Poland. So till then, take care.
Ma'am, bye-bye. Can you tell again?
Poland,
no, ma'am. Ma'am, can I do a PPT tomorrow?
Sure.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Namaste.
Ma'am, when is the land? When are we going to Finland?
Tomorrow.
Not Poland, Finland.
Finland. What you are saying?
Yeah, Why?
Say it again.
Finland.
Santa Claus.
Where is Santa Claus? Where is he?